Hi, it's Nikki, and welcome to my daily webcam vlog. John just bought me an elliptical machine, and I absolutely love it. 800 calories in 40 minutes. I am gonna get in such good shape, it's awesome. Just you wait, guys. Our first question is from Gray790. What scares you the most? For Gray, it's snakes. Snakes don't bother me at all. Reptiles don't bother me. I'm actually kind of a tough girl when it comes to creepy crawly stuff. I could never have a pet snake though. I had a roommate who had snakes, and every time she would feed them, I would have to go into my room, turn up the TV really loud, and just look at the ceiling and go la 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 la. The mice would scream before they die. It was one of like the most horrible noises I've ever heard in my life. It still haunts me to this day. I could never feed a snake mice. And I like mice. Mice are cute, you know, like Pinky and the Brain. Ugh. But the one thing that scares me the most are scorpions. Oh, they give me the heebie-jeebies. I hate scorpions. And like back in dinosaur days, there were scorpions that were 7 feet long that would roam around the ocean. And I don't know. I don't think that something with pinchers and a stinger needs to exist. Okay? I'm just saying, nature, I don't agree with you. That is too many painful things to have. And they look really, really creepy. If I saw a scorpion, I would probably cry. Our second question is from Speedbreaker number one. Are you religious? I was raised and confirmed Catholic, but I wouldn't consider myself, I don't believe in everything that the Catholics say and teach. I do believe that there's probably a higher power out there, but I don't like what organized religions do to people. I don't believe in organized religion. I don't like the shame that they put on people. I don't like how they exclude certain groups. I'm not a fan of that. I think that there is probably a higher power out there, but I don't think we have it quite figured out yet. And I read some sins that other religions think are bad, you know, sinful, and I'm like, really, I don't think God would care about those things. So I think there is probably a higher power out there. There is a lot of evidence to suggest that there is, a lot of things that we can't explain, and everything in this world fits together so perfectly, life, etc., that it would be very unlikely that there wasn't creative design influencing it. So, and I look at a lot of near-death experiences, and they're quite fascinating. If you read up on them, you can Google what people see, and a lot of it is very consistent that, you know, have these visions after they die. Our final question is from Reptile100. What star sign are you and John? Your guess was way off. I am a Gemini, and John is a Sagittarius. Can't you tell? You see me in my pranks and stuff, I get all crazy, and sometimes I'm really happy, you know, the two personalities. And John's more of like an easygoing guy, very straightforward. Alright guys, so this brings us to our random fact of the day, which is, fish cough. And if they do, you should give them cough syrup. Pour Robitussin in your little goldfish bowl. No, I'm just kidding. People are going to do that. That will kill your fish. All right, thank you so much for tuning into my daily webcam vlog. I really appreciate it. If you'd like your question featured in tomorrow's vlog, please post it in the comment section. I like awesome questions. Take care and have a great night.